Guys, this has to be one of the craziest episodes we've ever had. Oh, here we go. This is it. No. No. Look at this guy. Oh my goodness, dude. He's almost too big for the ocean. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Feed and Grow Fish. So, guys, I am so excited. They just came out with a brand new update today, the day I'm recording this. Guys, the great white shark is finally playable. This is something we've wanted for a really long time. It's finally here. I can't wait. And as you can see, there's a new achievement. And here's the thing. I usually play online. I just host a server. And I can kind of increase like the rate that I level up. But they said to get this achievement, you have to do it on single player. So it's going to be a little tougher. It's going to be a little more challenging. But I don't care. I just can't wait to play as a great white shark. Guys, dude, I am so excited. If you guys are excited too, let's aim for like 32 quadrillion likes. Quadrillion's a number, I'm sure it is. Okay, so here we go. So, we have zero coins. We're gonna start from the beginning. We're gonna start from the beginning. Wait, what was that sound? Okay. Dude, there's a lot of things that they changed, I think. I think there are a lot of things that they changed. Dude, there's a sound when you change fish. That's pretty cool. They got a new tiger shark too. But guys, we're good. We'll probably do that next time. But today, we gotta get this new great white shark. This is, I don't think this is what he looks like. You know, this is like a model of what the shark looks like. But dude, oh, it has an ability. Passive rip apart when, oh, when bitten into prey, tears into pieces while dealing additional damage. Okay, a couple typos here and there. So when bitten into prey, it tears it into pieces while dealing additional damage. I don't even know what that means. I don't know what that looks like. Recharges over 7 seconds. Okay. So it says locked, requires achievement, king of the ocean, defeat the great white shark. So all we gotta do is beat him. How hard could that be? Last video, we were like swallowing the great white shark over and over. Oh, dude, his health is at 540. I thought that was his damage. So his damage is 70. Okay, I think we could maybe get there. Dude. Honestly, we gotta pick one of the free fish. Oh, look at this. Okay, well, we're not on a server, so we can't do like the Taisuki or some of the other ones. Let's just be the Bibos. Start off with the Bibos. He still has this passive rage, call the gang. Let's do this, guys. What was that sound? What was that sound? Dude, they've added a lot of new things. Okay, and I lowered the brightness a little bit. I felt like it was a little too bright before. This seems perfect. Okay, so we're Bibos, guys. Here we go. Dude, I'm just so happy. Oh, no. Oh, no. My controller. My controller's vibrating again. I'm just so happy they're adding new updates, and it seems like they're adding them pretty frequently. Another thing, you see the, like, starfish thing that we bit into pieces? They made a change to where, like, those pieces, they'll just disappear after 15 seconds, so you gotta get it fast. But I don't know why they did it. It's probably just optimization, because maybe a bunch of fish were like biting them up and just leaving them. It's kind of like litter. Dude, this is gonna be tough. You know what we need to do? We need a gang. Yes, there's a Taisuki. Yes, give me the food, give me the food. No, they're eating the food. I got one. I got a little bit. Okay, let's hang out with this gang. Yeah, gang on, here we go. Guys, we need to hang out with our gang, and let's be smart about this. We smart about this. So how many we got? We got three. Oh, there's another one. We got four guys in our gang, and I don't know. Ooh, there's something down there. What is that? What is that, guys? We're, oh, it's, I think it's an island, and he's working on one of those invisible fish. Oh, no. Gang, help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. We got him, I think. Did we get him? Is that invisible guy gonna bite me? Okay, give me that food. I need that food. Is the invisible guy gonna bite me? I don't think he's gonna bite. Okay, let's eat this invisible guy. Okay, guys, this is going very slowly. Oh, there's some food over there. No! The blasted gang is eating all my food. Okay, well, let's just keep working on these guys. Here's a crab. Take out some crabs. Okay, I'm just gonna let them do the hard work. Hopefully I can get something. Okay, yes. Yes! Okay, so we're level 3, guys. This is gonna take a while. Like, when I host a server, I can put the experience rate at like 300%. So I level up 3 times as fast. Now, we level up a third of the time as fast. That's a hard sentence. We don't level up as fast. And we got our gang stealing all of our meat. Look at how long it takes to eat one of these things. And we want to take out the great white shark? Dude, this is going to be a challenge. So guys, I want to keep my eyes peeled because I do want to at least see the great white shark before we attack him. I want to see what he looks like. And I think they updated like all the sharks. The great white shark, the tiger shark, the hammerhead shark. They updated like all of them. Okay, guys, we're level 7. Oh, man. We got some Teotacas. We're going up against a gang of Teotacas. Dude, it's like the Teotaca gang versus Bibos gang. I think we won it. So we're starting to develop a decent gang. Thing is, we need the gang for, like, safety. How much damage does this crab do? Well, no damage. He's not hitting me at all. But we need the gang for safety. Thing is, they just steal all the meat. No, don't eat that meat. I need that! I don't know. Hopefully we can get big enough to where we don't need the gang anymore. But right now, we still need them. Okay, we got 32 coins. I don't even know how many coins the new Great White requires. Dude, I'm doing all the work. I'm doing all the biting. They're doing all the eating. Oh my goodness. So yeah, we're level 8, 34 coins, level 9. We're slowly getting there. Okay, this is where the Draiths usually hang out. Oh my goodness, guys. I think I see a shark. This is not a good idea, but I gotta at least see him. Okay, there's a Draith down there. We might be able to take him out as a gang. He doesn't look that big. I think I could take him out. I don't even need the gang. I could take this guy out, right?
Oh man, no.
Okay, dude, he's not doing any damage. He's not doing any damage. We're taking him out. This is good. We're slowly making our way. Oh man, that was big. We're slowly working our way up. Dude, that was big. Give me that meat. Oh, this is good. We're level 11. We're in the double digits. Okay, but guys, I think I saw one of the new sharks. Look at all that meat. Oh my goodness, the brow rag's eating it. Okay. Brow rag's eating all that meat. Okay, watch out for the brow rag. Watch out for that Goliath fish. He could probably swallow all of us. I see a hammerhead down there.
Dude, is that it?
Is that the great white? The great white, it's a new... He looks new. I think that's it. Okay, just don't make eye contact with him.
I think that's it, guys.
That's the new great white shark. That's who we gotta take out. Dude, that is not gonna be easy.
No! No, Barracuda! Where's my gang? Where's my gang? Oh no, 2 Barracudas. Why? Why, where's my gang? I need my gang!
Oh man.
Dude, I took them both out?
Oh my goodness. Okay, I don't know if we need the gang anymore. They abandoned me. My gang abandoned me, as they normally do. We're at 59 health. That's not great. But I'm starting to feel a little better about our situation. Oh my goodness. Dude, look at that thing. And he's probably getting bigger by the minute. That is really, really bad.
Oh my goodness, that's the new tiger shark. Dude, there's like 3 of them.
I can't get close, we gotta get bigger. But there's like 3 of the new tiger sharks over there. Okay, dude, what do we got? We got 2 guys in our gang. This is not good.
I don't know. I don't even know what we can take out at this point. And I think they updated the water sound, like when you break water.
I think they updated that sound again. But we're at 109 health. That's not bad.
No, that's really bad. Dude, the great white
shark, he does 70 damage. He does 70 damage, so he could kill me in 2 bites. This is very bad.
Honestly, guys, we might need to think of a different plan.
We're just growing too slow. I might have to go with a different fish. Like, dude, the swordfish, it might be a better option because he starts with 50 health, which isn't too bad, but the damage he does, it's pretty good. I don't know. So let's take some more risks. Let's go for some bigger fish. And if we die, then that just means it's time to go to the swordfish.
Wait a minute. Dude, this barracuda is taking out a hammerhead? I bet me and my gang could take these guys out. Oh my goodness. We're gonna take a bolt out.
Okay, taking risks is very good. I don't know, maybe we roll with the Bibos more. Maybe I'm stronger than I thought. Okay, we're level 19. Maybe I'm stronger than we thought. Let's just keep rolling with it. Okay, we just took out a hammerhead and a barracuda very, very easily. Guys, this is the new tiger shark. Let's go for it. The new tiger shark. Oh my goodness. What? Oh, he's doing that tear apart ability. He's got that rip apart or whatever. Oh, we beat him. Guys, this is good. This is good. We beat him. So he was doing extra damage. Okay, so it does extra damage as he's biting you. But dude, we held up pretty good. We're level 20. I don't know. If we can take out that tiger shark that easily, I think we'll just stick with the Bibos. Oh my goodness, guys. This is the new crustacean. Dude, I haven't seen these guys before. Look at those bug eyes. This guy, dude, this guy's cute. I like him. I wonder how he tastes. Let's see how he tastes. Delicious. Dude, can I just swallow? I can just swallow them whole. These guys are delicious. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's see what else we can take on. Guys, we're in a pretty good spot. We can take out some big fish. Okay, what else is big? Is that a, what is that? Another tiger shark. Okay, where's my gang? I need my gang. I need my gang to help me. Oh no. Gang, yes. Dude, it's just me and one other guy. Wow. Dude, we are demolishing fish. This is good. Level 21. I kind of wish that leveled me up more. Guys, we're getting attacked by a swordfish. Oh, this is not good. Where's he at? Where's he at? Get the swordfish. Dude, we don't want to get attacked by a swordfish. That sword is very dangerous. Okay, we survived. This is a high traffic area, but it's good. We're leveling up pretty fast. We're getting close to 30. Maybe we could take him out when we get to 30. But dude, right now, okay, if he does 70 damage, we could get hit still like two times, almost three times. No! One time. I didn't even see him coming. What level were we? We were a very high level. Okay, let's try the swordfish. Dude, we were level 26. He took me out in one bite. There he is again. Okay, with the swordfish, you just get him with the sword. Okay, sword is not working out so well. Dude, can we take out a nylon at least? Yeah, we took out the nylon. Almost. Dude, that guy demolished me. I've been playing for a half hour. I've been playing for 30 minutes leveling up that Bibos. We got to level 26, and he took me out in one bite. This is gonna be really challenging, guys. Oh my goodness. We're back to level one. Look at that guy. No, Nylon, you stay away from me. Okay, dude, this is gonna be tough. Okay, well, we can at least take out, these guys. And I'm not seeing our sword doing a lot of damage here. Okay, now we're getting some hits. Yeah, here we go. Now we're starting to get some hits. So I guess in a way, it's kind of a good thing. I've been wanting to play as the swordfish for a while anyway. Dude, 17 damage. With the sword. That's the thing about this guy. You don't even have to bite. And I think the faster you swim, the more damage it does. So let's hit this guy at a full sprint. Uh-oh, missed him. So that was 14 damage. Okay. I gotta get better with my aim. Dude, so you need full sprint. 18 damage, that's pretty good. At level 4 with 18 damage, that's not bad. Man, that zebrafish is pretty strong. Get back here, you blasted zebrafish. We got him. And then we can actually get the meat just by slicing it up with our sword. Level up, we're level 5. Dude, we're not even close to being able to take out this guy. Okay, 19 damage, that's not bad. Honestly, I think that's better. That might be better than what we were doing with the Bibos. So we're getting there. Okay, guys, we're level 11. Let's see how we do against this hammerhead. Oh no, dude. Okay, what is happening? He does a lot of damage really fast. We did take him out pretty quickly. What did it say, 33? I think at a full sprint, it said 33 damage, which isn't too bad. We took out the hammerhead pretty quickly. I think I saw a tiger shark over here. I haven't taken a tiger shark out as a swordfish yet. Thing is, if I don't get that first stab in, it's not good. Oh, there he is. Dude, he just jumped out of the water. Is he coming back in? What happened? He just jumped out of the water. Okay, I gotta see what happened here. Okay, let's, I don't know. I don't wanna go up on land. What happened to that guy? Oh, there he is. I think he landed right here. Okay, there he is. So let's get a full sprint and let's get this guy. 30, oh! Dude, we did a lot of damage. We did a lot of damage. Let's do more. No! Okay, get him with the sword. Yes! Dude, we're demolishing this guy. He's running away! We got him. We got him. We did a lot of hits there. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of meat. Our sword is getting pretty strong. I'm liking this. Maybe I don't even want to be the Great White. Who am I kidding? I do want to be the Great White. But dude, the swordfish is so stinking fun. We're level 14. That's not bad. What is our health? Our health is at 154. I don't know. We still can't take out that Great White. He took me out in one bite. And I had over 200 health. It's gonna take us a while. Guys, look at that thing. He is destroying everything in his path. And you know what? He's leaving the food. He's destroying everything and leaving the food behind. That's really weird. So he's just killing for sport. Where'd he go? Dude, that's freaky. Where did he go? He's right there. Oh my goodness. That was close. Okay, so he's not chasing me, is he? Dude, he seems to hang out in that area that he got me last time. He just hangs out there. Okay, I don't know. We're at 201 health. That's not enough to take him out. I'm only doing like 40-something damage with the sword. I think I see what he's doing. Look at all this food up here. It's a trap. It's a trap. He's trying to get you close so you get the food. I gotta get it. I gotta get it. There's just so much food. Okay, run. Run, run, run. It's like a trap. He lures you in because he's killing all these fish. He leaves the food. You get the food. And then he eats you. We got in and out. Pretty safe. Okay, level 27. 329 health. That's still not too bad. But I think we need to be a little bit stronger. Okay, guys. We're in an interesting spot. I'm at level 35. Our health is at 470. That's pretty good. With my sword, I'm doing about like 112 damage, which isn't bad, but my bite damage isn't that great. But here's the thing, look at this. I just went through the whole like right side of the map and there's no fish. Like, I don't know if the fish aren't respawning or what, but there's no fish. Like there's little fish here and there, but where are the fish? I ate them all. And dude, the great white shark is dominating that whole other side of the map. So, I don't know, guys. I don't think I'm ready to take him out, but we might have no other choice. Okay, did that say 128 damage? If that's the case, that's not too bad. 127 is not bad. But the thing is, if he bites me before I can get one, like, sword jab in, it's over. It's lights out. Oh, my goodness. So that was one side of the map. You go to the other side, and he's just dominating. There's some other big fish, but he's just like, he's taking them all out. Okay, so where's he at? Where's he at? He usually hangs out. Oh, there he is. He hangs out by that ship. And there's a brow rag down here. So there's some big fish around here, but he's kind of guarding him. Okay, we took out the brow rag in like two hits. Taking out the brow rag in two hits, that's pretty good. We leveled up. We're level 36. We're swallowing these guys like nothing. Dude. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This is it. No. 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 Okay, swordfish! He's too strong. He's too strong! I wanted to get to like level 40, but there's barely any fish around. So you think you're pretty cool because you're picking on Bibos. You're picking on swordfish. But guess what? I got a level 80 brow rag ready to eat you alive. Where is he? Guys, we're level 80. We got over 3,000 health. I'm not gonna stop till I get this guy. It's driving me crazy. I've been playing this game for like, I don't know, 2-3 hours. I've lost count. I gotta take him out.
I gotta take out this great white shark. Where is he? There he is. Guys, I think I'm a lot bigger than him. And the longer I hold my bite with the brow rag, the more damage we do. He's trying to run away. Oh, we took him on one bite. Oh my goodness. King of the ocean, baby. Dude, okay. We got it. Dude, that's a lot of meat. Oh, that's a lot of meat. What are we doing, 300 damage? I don't even know if I want to be the great white. No, we're definitely going to be the great white. But it's not going to be as strong as we are right now. Okay, I got to see the damage. If I hold my mouth open, what kind of damage are we doing? Did that say 800? Dude, we're doing a lot of damage. Brow rag's pretty strong. A brow rag at level 82 is pretty strong. Oh my goodness. Guys, okay. Well, let's just do it. I think I'm going to turn into meat. I think I'll turn into meat, and maybe I'll be able to eat that meat. Please tell me. Yes! Great white, 540 health, 70 damage. Oh my goodness, dude. The next highest damage at base level is the brow rag at 12. Great white does 70. Tiger shark does 5. Drake does 7. Dude, this great white. The ability, his passive ability is the rip apart. So I guess the more we bite, it just keeps doing damage as we go. 200 coins. We got plenty of coins. Look at all that meat. Oh, man. Please let me get all that meat. Dude, that's going to be a lot of meat. Please? Okay, where is it? Where's the meat? There's another one. Oh, my goodness. Give me all that meat. Other fish are trying to take it, but it's mine. Three? Level three? Level four? Okay, we got to level four pretty quickly. Guys, here we go. Here we go. Let's take out a hammerhead. Oh, my goodness. It's instant. We just spawned into the game, and it's just instant killing. Instant killing, instant death. Dude. Okay, let's take a look at this guy. Wow. Okay, actually, this is another thing they added to the game. If you hold the middle mouse button, you can actually, like, go around your character, which is amazing. Can we see him bite and stuff? Oh, my goodness. Can I zoom in? Okay, let's try zooming in. That's, like, the most we can zoom in. And look around. Dude, what do you guys think? Do you like the new great white shark better than the old model? I don't know. I think it looks pretty amazing. I think they're both amazing. But this one's pretty cool, dude. Okay, so we're already at level 5. Health is at 610. There's another one. We probably can't fight each other, right? Dude, we have... Whoa, what was that? I think that was a swordfish. We really have no equal. We have no equal. In the ocean. Dude, guys, this was really tough. This was really tough to get to. Like I said, I've been playing for a really long time. Like the Bibos, it just took forever to level up. And the swordfish, that took forever too. So I ended up playing with the brow rag. And guys, I found a way to level up pretty quickly. And I'm going to show it to you. I have to show it to you. I just have to show you, and I really hope they don't change anything about it because I just love it. I love being able to level up quickly, but it's just so stinking fun. I think it makes the game really, really fun. Like, you can do it or you don't have to. But first, let's just go around bullying some fish. Let's see. Okay, yeah, we're doing 112 damage. So I need to find something that takes more than one bite because after that first bite, it keeps doing damage. That rip apart passive ability is really good. What about the barracuda? No, that's one by two. I don't know. Maybe we'll have to find like a... Oh, that's Octavius. Hey, Octavius. How's it going, man? We can't eat Octavius. Okay, there's a tiger shark down there. That should take more than one bite. Let's try this out. Okay. One. Yeah, he's doing it to me too. Yeah, so as we're biting, we're doing more damage in between each bite. That's pretty cool. Okay, well, guys, I don't even know if I'm going to be able to pull this off again. Let's just show you. I'll show you my exploit. And I don't know. Let's see how big we can get. So we got to go over by the Draiths. Oh, man. Let's eat this food on the way. We got to go over by the Draiths. This is where I found this, dude. And it kind of just happened. It snowballed. Okay, I was going to try to swallow that guy whole. And we can't swallow a hammerhead whole. We're level 8. Okay, let's just do this. We're almost level 10 already. That's good. 705 health. That's also very good.
Okay, here we go. So guys, this is the key. Oh, that's not a meat. This is the key. You go to the Draith's, and you gotta kill a Draith first. You gotta kill a Draith. Where are they? Okay, I gotta find the Draith, kill them, and I'll show you what happens next. Okay, so here's a Draith. He's dead. Let's finish him off. I think we have to totally destroy him. Okay, guys, we gotta make it back. We gotta make it back quick. Eat some fish on the way. And then here he is. He spawned right here. Can I swallow him? No, I can't swallow him whole yet. But dude, as soon as he dies, another one shows up right here. So I can just keep biting him. I can keep biting him over and over. They keep spawning. I keep biting. It's just very fun. Very good. Just keep biting. And then, once I get big enough to where I can just swallow him alive, that's where the fun happens. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm swallowing him whole. Look at this. They spawn in so quickly. We're level 28, 29, 30. And actually, I think two of them spawn here. So we're swallowing like two at a time. We're swallowing two at a time. 35 already, 36. We're leveling up like crazy. Guys, this is absolute insanity. I don't know how big do we want to get? I don't know. You get as big as you want, I guess. Dude, okay, we're already at level 54. Guys, let's just let it roll. Let's just let it roll. All I gotta do is hold down the right click button. Yeah, let's just let it go for a while. Okay, we're actually starting to get really big. We're level 86. We're getting really big. Can I zoom out? Dude, we're getting really big. We're almost getting too big to even be in this area. Okay, let's see if I can back up. Oh my goodness. Dude, we're getting very big. we're getting huge. Okay, well, let's just keep it going. Oh my goodness. Look, we're like, it's like an x-ray. We can see right through. All you see is eyeballs and his mouth. 199, 200. Guys, we're level 200. We're level 200. I haven't taken a look at him in a really long time. Let's take a look. We're at 201 now. Oh man, be careful. Be careful. Don't explode or anything. Let's take a look at our guy. We'll just back off. Back off a little bit. Dude, he moves pretty good. For being a level 200, he moves pretty good. Look at this guy. Oh my goodness, dude. He's almost too big for the ocean. Okay, we can't let this guy get away. I don't know. I think we can still roll with this for a little bit more. Oh no. Guys, this is bad. We got launched. We got launched again. Guys, this has to be one of the craziest episodes we've ever had. We just had a level 200 great white shark. That was insane. Whoa, what is this? Did you see that? Okay, our stamina meter was really strange. And I'm sure we're not gonna be able to eat the meat from that. Oh my goodness, guys. Dude, I love the new update. I love the new update. And like I said, they updated the other sharks. So if you guys want to see the other sharks, let me know. Hit that like button or let me know in the comments. But guys, that's going to have to do it for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, as always, feel free to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you guys in the next Feed and Grow Fish. Don't be eaten by sharks. Don't get eaten by sharks. Dude, it's hard to get in this blimp anyway. Oh no, they're too heavy. They're too heavy for the blimp, I think. Oh, we got him. Dude, you gotta be kidding me. We're flying. One. Ooh.